All right, YouTube, this week nothing fancy. I'm just doing trail maintenance. The rest of the crew is out for an ISDE race, so I'm going solo. And last week we did a couple of these trails. They were clearly overgrown and they were beautiful trails, so I want to clear them this week. All right, we'll show some little bits of trail work, but not too much. Let's see how it goes. Try to clear a little bit of this. I'm on the down here, but I'll probably put the bike against these three. Alright, see you in a bit. One way to turn off the bike. Now let's clear this. Done. You know, I expected this. Yeah, this trail is fun. Let me take a break for a second. On the flat side. no end in sight. I think I should go back down. I come back here with the crew. That's long. I need to try a little bit. This is large enough I can turn around. It looks loose. Something I should do with a little bit more speed, but I don't think I'll have that. Fun, fun. Good thing I said, well, I'm just gonna go trail some, clear some trails, take a chill ride. The temptation when you see a new trail, you can't resist to that. Okay. Clear up. Who's got this? It's almost harder to take the bailout. Oh, and up. But then it's lit. I need to be more on the other side. Let's try again. To get it rear somewhere there. And just to push it up. More. Done. spot before you go back down and get back to the road. Because I've never been this way, I don't know where it goes. But I think you're up there. Super good. I like it. I'll come back with the rest of the crew. Alright, so I turned around because this trail keeps going up and that's not part of my supposed itinerary. So I go back down on the road and take the trail that I was planning to take. This is beautiful. start talking to plants as well. Yeah, let's cut this off. All right, that's better.
Thank you.
weak are my legs and arms. Yeah, this cover branch is kind of blocking.
Alright, I put the machete up here front, so I have to take off my backpack all the time.
Find neutral. Alright, let's clean up this side. Bike's gonna stay up. Yeah, it's much better having it here. Now this plant's ODF says trim as needed. Very invasive, pretty much. Through a bit of that. This tree is gonna take a couple of hours. I think I'm gonna go like 20 feet. Oh yeah, look at this. Okay. That's gonna take a while. Not gonna read it for. Alright. I did quite the beat now, I'm just moving the bike down a bit. All this is done. It took me about probably half an hour. All this is done. And we can start from here. Yeah, a little bit more here. Alright, let's do it. Here is an example where it's very overgrown. You can't even see a trail. So the way I do this, I try to open up a little bit and then go on the side. It's really like going through the jungle. This thing is a good exercise too. So, I need to pay for the gym membership, right? Come out here. Cross some trails. Come back and do it better. That's initial. Pass. Not even room to put down the branches. Oh, there's a spike here. I'm not left-handed, but sometimes I gotta rest my rider. Alright, that's a little bit better. Alright, let's go through one more time. Start getting tired. Walking back. This is all done. That's good exercise for sure. Drink some water. Here's my bike. I don't think I even did a mile of this, but it takes some commitment. Alright, cleared a bit more. I gotta get going, it's 2 p.m. I'm gonna work one more hour and then get back to the truck. I don't know if I'm gonna clear the whole thing. I don't know if I have enough time, but I'll do as best as I can. Come back next time. Let me walk back and do this part and we'll see how much as I can do. Start getting tired as well, I'm not gonna lie about that. Oh, that's a lot. Alright, let's go. Alright, I did a little bit more back and forward a little bit. I'm super tired now. I'm gonna skip a bunch because I know there's way more. I'm gonna try to get to the end of this trail and go home. Overgrown. Let me cut this down. I'll back up the bike a bit so I don't cut into the bike. That's a lot better.
time, I guess. Big crossing. Out here, putting the bike on the stand. Okay, that worked. So I stand up.
About it at all. The problem is that I hit the front on that rock instead of being in the middle. Alright, try again. I need to look better where I'm going and just hit the middle. I had the speed, you know. Alright, go the other way. Good bridge you back. Yeah. okay. At least I didn't fall too bad. I'm up here. Technically I made it. No, I didn't. This thing is slippery. Thank you.
sure if I'm real.
I wonder why.
that in my helmet. Pretty good. Another with a mega puddle. Tired. Wow. Take a break. Yeah, I must have the bottom.